tonight. Well, I can't come home. I won't come home and sleep with you tonight. By the rings on your fingers, I can tell you are Lord Donald's wife. What if I am Lord Donald's wife? Lord Donald's not at home. For he is out in the far cornfields, bringing the yearlings home. And a servant who was standing by and hearing what was said, he swore Lord Donald he would go before the sun had set. And in his hurry to carry the news, he bent his breast and ran. When he came to the broad mill stream, he took off his shoes and swam. Well, many groves he laid down to take a little sleep. When he awoke, Lord Donald was standing at his feet, saying, how do you like my feather bed? And how do you like my sheets? How do you like my lady who lies in your arms asleep? Well, it's well I like your feather bed, and well I like your sheets. But better I like your lady gay who lies in my arms asleep. Well, get up, Lord Donald cried. Get up as quick as you can. It'll never be said in fair England that I slew a naked man. Oh, I can't get up, I won't get up. I can't get up for my life. For you have two long beaten swords, and I have not a pocket knife. Well, it's true I have two beaten swords, and they cost me deep in the purse. But you will have the better of them, and I will have the worse. And you will strike the very first blow, striking like a man. I'll strike the very next blow, and I'll kill you if I can.
She was a noble kid.